Summary of chapter 5. Let's start again, guys. Now, in this chapter 5, the objectives of chapter 5 is to describe the operation on the internet sublayers, identify the major fields of the internet brain, describe the purpose and characteristic of the internet map address, describe the purpose of ARP, explain how ARP requests impact network and host performance, compare fixed configuration and modular switches, configure a layer 3 switch, Ethernet protocol, address resolution protocol, LAN switches. Now, the first is the Ethernet protocol. The LLC and MAC sublayers is the Ethernet. Ethernet, one of the most widely used LAN technologies, operates in the data link layer and physical layer. Family of networking technologies that are defined in the IEEE 802.2 and 802.3 standard. Support data bandwidths of 100 Mbps or 100 Gbps. The Ethernet standard is defined the layer protocol and layer 1 technologies to separate sublayer of the data link layer to operate logical and link control LLC and the MAC sublayers. The LLC is the handle communication between upper and lower layers, take the network protocols data and adds control information to help deliver to packet to the destination. And the MAC sublayers is constitute lower sublayer on the data link layer implemented by hardware, typically in the computer and IC. Two primary responsibilities: data encapsulation and media access control. The data encapsulation is the frame assembly before transmission and frame disassembly upon reception of a frame. MAC layers are the header and trailer to the network layer PDU. Provides the three primary functions. Frame delimiting identifies a group of bits that make up frame synchronization between the transmitting and receiving nodes. Addressing, each Ethernet header added in the frame contains a physical address or MAC address that enable a frame to be delivered to a destination node. The last is error detection. Each Ethernet frame contains a trailer with a cycle redundancy check or CRC the frame contents. MAC is responsible for the placement of frames on the media and the removal of frames from the media. Communicates directly with the physical layer. If multiple devices on a single medium attempt to forward data simultaneously, the data will collide, resulting in corrupted, unusable data. Ethernet provides a method for controlling how the nodes share access through the use of a recent multiple access or CSMA or technology. Media access control is the current sense multiple access or CSMA process. I repeat, the CSMA or current sense multiple access process is used to first detect if the media is carrying a signal. If no carrier signal is detected, the device transmits its data. If two devices transmit at the same time or data collision. Now, the CSMA is usually implemented in conjunction with a method for resolving media contention. The two commonly used methods are CSMA or collision detection and CSMA collision avoidance, CSMA or collision detection. The device monitors the media for the presence of the data signal. If a data signal is absent, indicating the media is P, the device transmits the data. If signals are then detected that show another device was transmitting at the same time, all devices stop sending and try again later. While Ethernet network are designed with CSMA or CD technology with today intermediate devices, collision do not occur and the process utilized by CSMA or CD are really unnecessary. Wireless connection in a LAN is in a LAN environment still have to take collision into account. CSMA collision avoidance or CSMA or CA media access method is device examines the media for the presence of data signal. If the media is free, the device sends a notification across the media of its intent to use it. The device then sends the data used by 802.11 wireless network technologies. In the layer 2, Ethernet MAC address is a 48-bit binary value expressed as 12 hexadecimal digit. IEEE requires a vendor to follow these rules. Must use that vendor's assigned OUI as the first 3 bytes. All MAC addresses with the same OUI must be assigned a unique value in the last 3 bytes. A MAC address is assigned to workstation, service, printers, switches. This is a prime processing. Example of MAC address 00-05-9A-3C-78-00, 00-05-9A-3C-78-00. When a device is forwarding a message to internet network, attaches header information to the packet, contains the source and destination MAC address. Each NIC views information to see in the destination MAC address in the frame matches. The device physical MAC address is turned in RAM. No match, the device is discarded the frame. Matches the destination MAC of the frame, the NIC passes the frame up the OS layers where the encapsulation process takes place. The internet encapsulation, early version of internet were slow at 10 Mbps, now operate at 10 GB per second faster. Ethernet frame structure and header and trailer are the layer 3 video to encapsulate the message being sent. Ethernet 2 is the Ethernet frame format used in TCP or IP networks. Ethernet frame size, the Ethernet 2 and IEEE 802.3 is standard define the minimum frame size as a 64 bytes and the maximum as a 1518 bytes. Less than 64 bytes in length is considered a collision fragment or a run frame. If size is transmitted, frame is less than the minimum or greater than the maximum, the receiving device drops the frame. At the physical layer, different version of Ethernet in their method for detecting and placing the placing on the media. The preamble standard frame delimiter field is used for synchronization between the sending and receiving devices. Length type field define the exact length of the frame data field, describe which protocol is implemented. Data and pad films is contain the encapsulation data from higher layer and IPv4 packet. Frame check sequence field used to detect error in a frame with cyclic redundancy check 4 bytes. If calculation matches source and receiver, no error occurred. And IP MAC addresses, this addresses does not change, similar to the name of a person. Known as a physical address because physically assigned to the host NIC. IP address, similar to the address of a person based on where the host is actually located. Known as a logical addresses because assigned logically assigned to each host by a network administrator. Both the physical MAC and IP, but addresses are required for a computer to communicate just like both the name and addresses of a person are required to send a letter. The introduction to ARV or addresses resolution protocol. ARV proposes sending node needs a way to find the MAC address of the destination. For a given Ethernet link, the ARV protocol provides two basic functions resolving IPv4 addresses to MAC addresses, maintaining a table of mapping. ARV or addresses resolution protocol is sending nodes that are way to find the MAC addresses of the destination for a given Ethernet link. The ARV protocol provides two basic functions. There are resolving IPv4 addresses to MAC addresses, maintaining a table of mappings. The ARV table is used to find the data link layer addresses that is a map to the destination IPv4 address. As a node receives frames from the media, it records the source IP and MAC addresses as mapping in the ARV table. ARV request layer 2 broadcast to all devices on the Ethernet LAN. The node that makes that IP address is the broadcast will reply. If node device responds to the ARP request, the packet is dropped because a frame cannot be created. Note, the static map enters can be entered in an ARP table, but this is rarely done. Ethernet is the most widely used LAN technology used today. Ethernet standard defines both the layer 2 protocols and layer 1 technologies. Ethernet frame structures add headers and trailers around the layer 3 feed to encapsulate the message being sent. As implementation of the IEEE or 802.2/3 standard, Ethernet frame provides MAC addressing and error checking, replacing hub bit switches, and the locally network has reduced the probability of frame collision. In hub duplex link, the layer 2 is addressing provided by Ethernet support unicast, multicast, and broadcast communication. Ethernet uses the address resolution protocol to determine the MAC addresses of destination and map them against non-network layer addresses. Each IP network has both of MAC addresses and an IP address. The ARP protocol reserves IPv4 addresses to MAC addresses and maintains a table of mappings. A layer 2 search builds a MAC addresses table that is used to make forwarding decision. Layer 3 switches are also capable of performing layer 3's routing function, reducing the need for dedicating router on a LAN. Layer 3 switches have a specialized switching hardware so they can typically route data as quickly as they can switch. Well guys, I hope to learn or add your knowledge about the Cisco, and thank you for watching guys. Wait for the next another video about the Cisco.